question I'm always asking myself is like, who would these youth be if, right? So who would the young people be if they had had an opportunity to rebound from making a mistake? And the interviews that I was able to conduct with some of the young people is that, you know, you see artists, you see athletes, you see dreamers, you see emerging scholars, like, you know, you see these storytellers.